Nah.
Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna move closer.
Right.
You?
They will serve. March! Strike out!
There, okay,
Ready.
And you?
This better be
Hello,
important.
By the way, I haven't gotten a virtue. I just wonder what I should do. Need to have my people up, though. Vampire corruption is slowly dying. That's good. Not you.
More sleep shines.
Ooh, they're gonna cost a lot.
Do you need fresh troops? That will do.
Oh yeah,
nicely.
Here we're gonna spy out little things. So yeah, hopefully we can take this sick ball soon, at least. And he moves up. That means that I have to follow, sadly. And since I have no armies between my lands and his, or and his army, well, this kind of sets us up. I actually were on my way to do that.
Bats and wolves, gather.
What army should we send, though?
This night.
Now! Necropolis awaits. Find
there
me, charnel pits.
You stay there. You.
Yes.
Follow him.
She's impudent.
Oh, shit.
Everything dies.
Did he just walk slower?
I relish the opportunity. Yes,
yeah, you're gonna force march your way down. The problem is that he will be able to hit you.
I will not betray you.
Prague. Ah, okay, we are in. We are somewhere at least. Now the problem is that once the chaos is gone, I know that the Empire is going to boom, dead.
Shuffle this way.
Hello, sir. Oh shit.
Destroy them.
Yeah, just how. That one's good, I have that one already. I want more that gives me vampire corruption. That's all I really need. Well, not really, but you know, I need a lot. 10 speed for zombies is good. But, campaign movements is almost as good. That one is very, very good. I'm gonna take that one actually. And I guess I already move everyone that can move. You. Keep on spying.
I go.
You are there, you're gathering your strength. Good. You have that. You have mood. Where are you? Oh, yeah, you are holding the perimeter. No, I actually want to take the middle line. I'm back. How much will it cost? Yeah, fuck it, why not? I don't think actually I can do this.
Very well.
No, I can't. It will be worth it in the end, I'm sure. Then I have to upgrade these. I just hope the Sigvald doesn't, you know, just go rampant. He's going around. Okay, he stopped. What are you trying to do? I don't need Peter Van Cousin. I want the man back. If you know what I mean.
Soon I'll be all powerful. Very well. Moving.
What do we have here? We have. Oh damn it!
They will serve.
You there?
Sup, bruh? How you doing? Oh yeah, sweet, I can. Wait, what? Hold on. Okay, it's chaos corruption. What? Anti-corruption?
It is night.
No, Middenheim first.
You dare!
Kill them! Raise them!
Oh.
I relish the
opportunity. What are we gonna do? We've got do that for now. And how much does this cost? A shitload! Let's take
then
that.
Go.
We can come back for this one later. And we are on.
Unleash undead.
I don't think I actually take. Actually, I will reach that in one turn, so yeah, I'm not too bothered. I don't really know. Should I just kill him? Yeah, I gotta. The Empire aren't doing anything now. I can just kill him before they get too strong. I should have done that time ago, but fuck it. It's annoying that that little tiny bitch shit. Oh. Let's see. Look at the spider web, by the way. Yeah, I have nothing else to do. People city, right there. I have to take all these smaller cities before they actually become too corrupted. What happened with these guys?
I
destruction.
Grave times. Follow me.
Now here we stop our attrition and I will gain reinforcements. Lovely. Now let's see, what should...
Darkness.
Okay, I don't reach that far then.
Destruction.
How many is guarding? 4 units, alright. Doom what? Doom. Okay, it's probably what they're up here somewhere.
Oh my god.
Alright, what can I do? Nothing more? These guys have been moving.
Never.
What do you want?
Bats and wolves.
This guy is going there.
More mausoleums to defile.
Oh, hello. I have to send an army out there and later to take it back.
Bring me flesh to craft.
How much will taking these take me? Hello. And hello. Didn't this one have, yeah, it's got an army or garrison.
Yes.
Hopefully Manfred will be back within the next two few turns. They have a pretty cool flag though, but I like my snake better, I'm afraid. Manfred is back. Yay, awesome.
Darkness fucking awesome. Comes.
Who can I replace?
What do you want?
Everything dies.
Actually, this is you this dare. Army, so let's see if I can no, not to spend, change commander, wait, why? Come on. Come on, no. Come on, what? Why not?
Darkness comes.
Cool, burn me then. Why not? Come on. Oh well.
Ready.
Oh, let's see how a land of chaos looks like.
Obliterate.
No.
Bring fuck. Me oh. Zombie fodder.
Luck. Banner of. You know, guys, huh? Actually, let's change. Okay, can't do that. Yeah, let's see how it looks like then. Even if it's a tiny battle, let's see how the terrain looks like when we are charging downhill. Here we are attacking Wolf. Look at that, the dead have been knocking on your doors. Okay, it's cold, that's pretty much it. So it doesn't look like it does in... this is an old river area. It doesn't look like as it does down in the Empire. I would say that they are freezing their ass and stuff, but they're dead. Maybe these do. I love how these guys actually march in unity. Oh, well. And these guys are more relaxed, you know, like... Fuck it. We are softer. I don't know what it is. Must be something I've been eating. Let's actually change the art setup. Chaos actually have archers. I think that both of these armies are rush armies, you know, like get stuck in there. I know how the skeleton like tries to scream, but it doesn't have. It's like you fall very hard on your back and you like try to scream like, ow, but you can't because you're so ow. It happened to me once. I couldn't breathe for like 5 seconds or something like that. I fell backwards. I was sitting on my brother's shoulders and I leaned back a little too much. And because we had a lamp in, we were going to have a lamp in my face. So he fell and I fell and I fell further and harder. So yeah, couldn't even breathe for a while there. Which is quite interesting, because a few years later, I was up on a ladder, and I ran it through. Funny as it is, I actually could breathe afterwards, and a ladder is a hell of a much further way to go. I had the ladder landing on, by the way. I actually saw this thing here, so I actually want to go for that one now. No! 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 Fuck. Oh well. You're gonna live to see another day, I guess. I actually wonder, where did I get all the chaos? Chaos get their mana from? Is it from the northern part, or is it?
Drag them to our necrotic embrace.
Oh no, you don't.
Follow me.
Destroy them.
I think actually they can handle themselves. Holy shit! Look at that.
follow me.
Now let's move.
Oh! Oh! Yes! Woohoo!
I can't even yell how. Oh! Damn. Gas corruption is still going upward, though. Warriors of Chaos, though, are gunners.
Going.
Ready.
So they spread out. We're gonna have our men back, so they can quickly take cities. Oh shit! Hello.
Do not displease me.
Shit, I got no army there. Oh yes.
Darkness comes.
And I have to like force march it. I am gonna rebuild everything now. Hopefully the Empire will let me.
You dare? Everything dies.
And that should be mission complete.
It is night.
And I can move him any further. I can.
Bats and wolves.
He has full strength. Awesome. And we can. I don't have money for that.
You.
Yeah, I can move. But how do I change commander? That's the only thing I want to do. Let me. I don't know, should I take this guy first?
Asinine mortal!
Oh, that's him!
Soon I'll be all powerful.
That's him. Put him to the torch achievement. Achieved. Okay, they're staying up there, thank god. He is running. Okay, so they have an Age of Peace. Oh! Yes! Chaos Corruption is gone! Oh, my goodness. And I'm gonna have a rebellion.
Darkness comes.
Okay, I need you there for a while. And I will need. And the corruption is going away, I hope. And vampire corruption is dominant corruption. Fucking idea. But I know that they're gonna come again, I am sure. Or. Okay, he won't be. Get in.
They will serve.
You can move back there.
Strike out! The scent of death is strong.
Ready.
How was it? You could
this
take
better
this.
Be
yes,
important.
Yeah.
Drink their life force.
Do so.
We are in agreement.
For Jacob and Kessler. I should probably should have taken this first, but you know. Order. Ah, there. Okay. These three? Why not this? Whatever.
Grave times.
How can I raise here? Actually, you know, get down in the in thy water, and we're gonna sail our way here.
Destroy them.
No,
you think
go.
Now.
So now we can go back to actually winning this campaign and beating the Empire.
To me.
I just need to have. I think I'm gonna have to take the entire empire before I actually can move.
You dare?
Okay, you're changing. You. Let's do like this. Hello. Oh shit. Well, I know where they are now, at least. Thanks to my agents. What? Of course, he's just outside the radius.
You dare! You fool!
There you are. Hello. I don't think I'm gonna do anything against it now since I can't move on it. But I know that war. Yeah, they're the Tower of Krak. Next turn, maybe I will be there. I'm just waiting on that the Empire would go, like, you know what? This threat of ours is gone now, so. Done. That's all I'm waiting for. Now you should be able to read.
Yes. What the fuck? Seas of blood.
Okay, there we go.
Tomb rot.
The question is,
find me channel pits.
Should I move on the Empire first? Oh shit. That spider. I know I wouldn't like to live in this region. Oh, okay, so it's here that goblins should be able to recruit spiders from here. That explains spiders from down here somewhere. No, but boars they would be able to. Alright. Alright. That means also that these people here should be free, yeah, and they are. Well, the Empire fighting enough. Maybe we should leave one of these we can ask the Empire ask to join war against the Empire. How about the wars after we have extorted this in this area? Improving? What? Uh-huh, they have. Okay. We, however, are deteriorating kind of fast. Why are they looking the same almost? Anyway, that's not why we are here.
Everything dies.
Turn. That's the Empire. Oh, they took that back. Motherfuckers. This is a race. And they took that thing back too. Hello. Oh no. Oh no no no. Can I ask war peace with them? Yeah, fuck it. Did he die or? Yeah, let's see if we can make peace with these people.
You seek a pact with Norsken tribes? Then you are either fool or coward. Either way, I shall see you dead. You wish the wrath of the Norse tribes.
Actually gonna march back. I'm gonna sail back to the Empire, I think, actually.
Kill them! Raise them! Bring me zombie fodder!
Yeah, I will do that.
Darkness.
They're too strong to actually for me to take them on, I believe. At least in the length of it.
More sleep shines.
Oh shit, I have no one guarding this place.
What? March!
And you, I can finally move.
Drink their life force. Very well.
Then I'm gonna have to rebuild here. Can I ask for money from my allies again?
I'll have you speak now. Pray to your gods. I like what you say.
Thank you.
More sleep,
son. A little bit at least. No, let's say that. Why are you unhappy? I need 6k for that one. I remember, yeah, I wanted to build that one. But I never got the chance. People already started to be unhappy. You're not happy. You're happy. You're not. You're not. And you are. Okay, good. Sweet. A lot of income, but a lot of outcome. Let's see here, what can I do?
Darkness comes.
You If I move up here, then I'm gonna move up there. And I can't reach it.
You dare.
So I think my only choice is to, like, try and fight at least.
Moving.
That laugh. Ah, boom. So if I just wait 6 turns, I should be able to get that huge blaze fire. Question is, do I want to wait? I wanna take the Empire like right fucking now. But since I don't wanna make peace, you know, that might take a while. Oh, hello, sweet! God. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna fight this one. This is gonna probably be the rest of the video. And we have a large forest. Wait. They have a lot of horses, trolls. I gotta be careful with my spearmen. Here seems to be a nice place to fight. Remember, it's not camping, it's strategically or infrastrategically defending. Keep camping where it belongs. Wow, look at that. Who would even take time to make these? I mean, wow. I don't know why, but I see I remember some other game when I see this. I don't know why, but that is something that reminds me. Where do I want to fight? Not down here, that downhill. Up here, maybe I will. This is actually quite a powerful steamroll, only though that your flanks are quite open for attack. You may have no, not what I wanted. Who the fuck is Randall? Is that the maker of this, not this game, but the magic? I don't know. There, can I have you? There. I just realized something. I've gotten to get. I have the cavalry guard blank. Actually, I'm gonna wait for this to actually get in position. Then I'm gonna refuse my line. Refuse a flank. Axe throwers, with weapons and trolls. You know, first there are normal trolls, then there are chaos trolls, and they are even worse. Look out for those guys on the They are nasty, nasty bits.
Master Necromancer!
And I can raise dead! Oh, hello. Where are they? Oh, hello. Mother. Yeah, the only option. Oh yeah. Quick. The zombies have already crumbled. They are holding actually. If only I could get a unit down there to aid them.
Master Necromancer.
I can get in. Why I don't like to fight in forest, actually. Yeah, the zombies just crumbled to death. There they are. There, I think, is the nice one. Oh, it's chariots. Hello.
Master Necromancer.
And he had to get in position, too. I need to reverse some troops here. And I got my cavalry, of course. I'm new. Lost a good unit there. I'm killing them at least. Where is everyone? There. There. Yeah. But yeah, if you want to play as the vampire count, you know, be prepared to be doing a lot of chasing. Chasing. I have no idea what a leader is. Is it him? Yeah, it's him. Fucking counter attack. And he is gone. And we won. Hopefully, yes. We have. Pretty much. Still may wanna chase some of them down, I mean they are still a threat. I lost a lot of men. Yep, I lost a lot of men. I lost 1,000 men. I need more cavalry. And there we go. You have 404 remaining. So next turn is my turn to attack. And they are back. These are vampire cannons. Oh shit, they can, now they can destroy cities.
They will serve.
He almost died though. Cost me a lot, but
obliterate.
I think it's gonna be worth it.
Yes, empty.
Now I have to wait a few more turns before we can get the place fire though. But everyone seems to be have. Oh yeah, this it was because of that welcome party for the other people. Sir, hello. Wondering when you should show up. These are Empire troops. Who are you? Who are you? I don't know. No, maybe they are the Border Princes. No, they're not the Border Princes.
Your reach grows yet further, Great Lord. Your endless victories are changing the very fates themselves. The world falls before your incredible power.
Awesome. Eternal Emperor. Okay, let's build the that thing now, at least. Where did I have this? Our very first witch house. And I can build that here as well. Try and spread it to the surrounding areas. The problem is that now I don't have any money for anything else. You away, what will happen? Dad! Not accepted. Actually, hold on. 12 minus 1, that's plus 2 corruption. That should do it. but you know, fuck it. He can't move too far now, so.
Now!
There.
Yes, you will be rewarded.
Alright, that's it. I'm gonna do one more. You know, I wanna start on a fresh turn, I guess. Think? No? I don't know who you are, but I do know that the Midland is gonna be raised because the undead raise the settlements just like chaos do. You know, they got a army in my land, bitch, but... Fuck it, yeah. Loot. Oh, hello. A lot of raiding in the fucking...
I will not obey!
Bats and wolves gather.
All right, you know, I'm actually gonna stop it right here. I'm gonna take a quick look at our phone. Okay, four turns, sweet. And how is everything else doing? I just have this to take. I have this. I have these guys to deal with in the wars. I got poor country. and let's see. I have this. 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 I have a lot. But once I actually secure everything, I mean, once I get up here, I can just beat the shit out of the chaos. Of course, the dwarves are a big deal. Oh no. The corruption is doing. That was wealth, but okay. Very rich. Public order, everyone is about cute little boys and girls. Roof. Emperor corruption is spreading. Can't believe that this has actually more less. No. But you know, it's spreading, it's getting there. Slowly. And here might be a uprise soon. And of course my allies have no corruption at all. Wow, the dwarves are like huge. Okay, I'm gonna stop. I gotta stop doing this. Thanks you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. I most certainly did. I beat the chaos. I got away with their corruption. I mean, wow. So I see you guys all soon. We're gonna finish up the empire. We're gonna finish up just taking everything here that's missing. And we're gonna complete the campaign. Not next time, maybe not next after that, but somewhere in the future, hopefully. So, see you all soon, tune in next time, and I will be ready for you. Farewell.